A rowing movement uses the lats to pull the elbows behind the body, and the traps, the large muscles in the middle of the back, to bring the shoulder blades together. And it's here